Kamadeva sent to Lord Shiva. Lord Brahma told Narada that the deities decided to send Kamadeva to influence Lord Shiva so that the marriage between him and Parvati is felicitated. Indra called Kamadeva and told him that the demon king Tarakasura could be killed only by such a person who was the son of Shiva and Parvati. Indra instructed Kamadeva to arouse passion in Lord Shiva, so that he agrees to marry Parvati. Kamadeva, accompanied by his wife Rati, went to Lord Shiva to accomplish his mission.